deadly. All right, that one sounds cool. But I also want to do undying love. Should I do hers first? I'm going to just do hers first. Like her undying love. I forgot how to run in this game. Oh, there we go. Figured it out. Am I allowed in here? Ah, shit. Now how the hell am I supposed to get in here? What do I look like, a fucking rock climber? I don't. All right, so we're going to go through here. I'm just going to assume that I know where I'm going here. Okay, so I'm going here and I'm going to go up here. Ah, shit, I don't have nothing to unlock this door with. Why am I in combat? What am I interested in this room? Oh, there it is. I don't have anything to poison with. What do you mean poison? I don't have any poison. You didn't tell me there was a prerequisite to this. I don't have any poison. I hate it here. Wait, so is this door unlocked? No, it's not. That's the thing. You want me to poison the souvenir, but I don't have any poison. There's a trash can that I can hide in. Is that poison in there? That's poison. That's amazing. That would be great. No, it's a lead pipe. Listen, if I wanted to lay pipe, I'd find that lady. Medico, which clearly means medicine in some way. But guess what? The door is locked. And guess who doesn't have a crowbar, a freaking lockpick, or any of that? So this pharmacy lady won't talk to me. I can't talk to the pretty ladies. I can't talk to anybody. What if I can't get medicine, what the hell can I do? I got emitted rat poison and an inspired can of spaghetti sauce. I don't have to pay for this. That guy's there. He's gonna see me and say something. Is there a way to figure out how to find things? Like intel. I have a coin, fiber wire, a pistol, and a medic rat poison that I literally stole. I really want to find a lockpick or a crowbar or something. Or some keys. Now I have an apricot. You got glue? So y'all don't got no glue. Where's the mechanic? Do you know where the mechanic is? It's the lady that I gotta kill. I should just shoot her right here, right now. Shoot her down. I'm just playing. I'm not gonna do that. I'm finna go whatever this is. I don't even know what this is. I'm finna go up here though. Do you have glue? No, but you have scissors. Oh my gosh. Why does nobody around this bitch got glue? Do you got glue, bitch? No. You're too busy. Bitch, shut up. You just mad because you couldn't start that OnlyFans with your formless. She just mad because my OnlyFans got way more views than hers. Like, come on, look at this face. I mean, it's a face. I'm not gonna, it's up. I'ma go. I'ma go. Hello, sir. Am I just in your living room? Yeah, but do you have some glue? I can help you cook. This shit look burnt as fuck. I don't know what you doing. What, burning your food? All right, I'm gonna leave you alone. Don't burn your house down now, my dude. You're the mechanic. I'll leave in just a moment. You got glue in here though. It's a crowbar. I'm gonna leave. Shit. Dang. Why is everybody so rude around here? I get it. Is he okay? Miss Keisha. Oh, he's moving. All right. He ain't dead. Miss Keisha not dead. It's okay. Alright, I got a crowbar, so now I can open that door, but I still need glue. Wait, isn't he the mechanic? Is he not the mechanic? I need glue, Mr. Mechanic Man. Alright, here's the lead pipe. Is there glue in here? It's okay, you can watch your porn in a second. I'm just looking for glue. I will give you your privacy so that you can watch Big Latinas on... Hey, lady in the window, do you have any glue? If I open this door right now, I'm finna find out whether or not this illegal action is gonna make too much noise. Okay. I need glue still. Find some glue. What did I say? Didn't I say I was gonna need the glue? But then I was like, I'ma just go ahead and poison the thing. So I'm finna go all the way over here. That's the mechanic. I'm an idiot. That other guy was not the mechanic. Bitch, I asked you a question. I said, do you sell glue? Where the glue at? You're the only point of interest here. Do you sell glue, nigga? What? Glue! Hello? Hello? Glue? I'm finna kill you. I asked you, do you have glue, nigga? Dang. Rude as hell. I'm not even gonna lie. So I'm finna glue this back together. Pick up. See, now I gotta go find the hippie. And I already done hit somebody with a car battery. He okay. He didn't die. He didn't die. I just made him be quiet. They're looking for me. Are they about to walk in here? Oh, I hope they ain't seen me. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so many compliments. And that girl said I wasn't her type. Apparently, I'm everybody else's type in this town. That bitch should have hopped on while she still could. I went to a repair shop. There was no screwdriver. I'm up here. Is there a screwdriver? No, there's a pair of scissors. I don't need scissors. Bitch, when will you have what I need? I like how I'm just wearing a nice little whatever this is. And everybody else is all in their like casual clothing. And I'm walking around in a button down like... For what? Where's that guy's house that I kept walking into? Why when I don't want to find that house, am I always in it? Like, I'm just in their house, and when I'm looking for it, it's just like, oh, anyways. Hey, where's that guy who's burning his kitchen up? Like, where is he? Like, I'm concerned. Hello? Somewhere around here, that guy's house is, because there's stairs next to it. Next to the bitch whose OnlyFans isn't taking off. There he is. There's his house. Dude, you have no idea how long it took me to find your house. Thank you. I will be taking this. All right. He's a stoner, so he probably won't understand this. And I'll just throw a coin. Gone over. What was that sound? I know, right? And he didn't even see it. All right. I love how it's taking me nearly an hour to disguise myself as a hippie. Come on. Well, for you to have the Hershey squirts, you sure ain't running. All right. Drown. Stop grabbing my hand. All right. Now, I'm just gonna put on his soiled clothes. Ew, you put the head thing on. That was in the toilet. Disgusted. Locate the smuggling cave. Are you really paying attention to the coin I just dropped by accident? Taste test? Oh, because he was just carrying it. I was under the impression that he shoved these drugs up his ass. But that's the thing. He's not going to die from this. It's emetic poison. Run. Oh, my gosh. You feel sick? Oh, my gosh. I feel like I might need this cocaine brick. Can you go somewhere where you can't be seen so I can kill you or hit you with a car battery? Why are you around so many people? Can you walk around, do something? Just got the butt cheeks out. Boom, boom. She really ain't got no ass for real. I don't have anything to kill him with. What can I do? Stab him in the neck with it? Which is kill you. Rico Delgado has been eliminated. I feel like I should hide this body. I don't want to be... Can I just like kick it under his desk? No? Okay. Put him over here in this corner. I need you to turn around so I can steal your outfit. Okay. Shut the fuck up. Don't worry, y'all can be in here together. Nah, I can't deal with you. I don't care, I'm gonna have to snap your neck because you were a little too close with the boss and I just know. Okay, the love letter. Alright, let's go. Where are you going with this limp, bruh? I should have took you out right here, but I don't see nowhere to hide your body and they right there. There's some more coke. It's just like all they do is hang out and do coke. It's here he comes, here he comes. And boom. How did they see that? Come on now. They saw. Did I literally just get stopped by a bird flying by? Am I allowed upstairs? I'll find out if it says trespassing when I walk up here. No, just inside the building. I can be outside the perimeter of it. But once I go in here, no, I can be in the office.
Well done, 47. This should be good.
Do I like stay and watch from a window or something? I've been watching you for some time. Can't stop staring at those oceans. What'd he say? Where's she going? I don't. Ah, where are you going? Can't I just push her? Oh, yeah. Push. All right, let's locate an exit. Because I really just want this to be over now. All right. Notice kill. Melee kill. Fresh disguise. Accidental kill. Body hidden. Key obtained. Frisk passed. Doors. Mission completed. Okay. And I got a 1-star because it took me an hour and 11 minutes. And my total mission score is 44,000. And I'm global number 712. At least I wasn't, like, that's 712 out of 2,192. That's pretty good, not gonna lie. Maybe next time I'll play Among Us with friends. Everybody was playing Among Us tonight. I probably could have gotten some more viewers if I just played Among Us, but I don't really want to play Among Us. I wanted to play Hitman, and I wanted to show you my Stadia Premiere Edition that I got for free, and I thought it was really cool to, like, showcase, like, what it can do, what it can't do, and, like, the lag was pretty sufficient. Like, there was lag every once in a while, but it was most likely because I was streaming. I just upgraded my internet, so I'm pretty sure before that, it just would have not worked when it comes to the whole, like, streaming and playing the game. But in terms of, like, being able to play the game when my internet was slower, I could still play. So, since I could still play when the internet was slower, I'm pretty sure if your internet is not the fastest, because I used to have, like, the Xfinity Blast internet, I think it is, and it's, like, 150 megabits per second at its highest point. And now we get twice that, or I think three times that. So, it's better. But, so I can stream and do this at the same time. It's just that sometimes the internet times out and it's really weird. And for those of you watching on YouTube, I hope you had fun, enjoyed me playing Hitman. I suck at Hitman. I suck at being a hitman. It took me an hour and 11 minutes to complete one mission. But here's the thing though. If that took me an hour, then where the hell did the other hour go? Go pick up a Stadia Premiere Edition. They're only $100. And I know you're saying this $100 of my hard-earned money. You can also watch TV on it because it's a Chromecast as well. I really love Google's items that they have because, like, I probably could have did this with, like, the little Apple thing and the Apple controller, but they gave me this for free, and Google's more likely to give you things for free. So enjoy Google. Love Google. I sound like I'm just sucking Google's dick, just shoving it straight down my throat. Like, but no, it's a pretty cool thing. So get it if you want. All right, I'm gonna go. All right.
And it sucks, I know I can't make you care. I swear you're so good at making me feel bad and making me feel terrible about myself. Good, you're so good at making others hurt. But funny just your words, but funny just your words. And I feel bad.